guys ever hear the expression that deuces are wild? Well, I'm going to explain to you exactly why deuces are wild. You see, we have the two of diamonds over here. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to place the two on the bottom like this, and we're just going to give it a little spin like that. The reason why the deuces are wild is because one at a time, each of these twos is going to turn face up, and the other one will turn face down. That was the two of spades, you see? The two of spades just turned face up. If I give it a little shake like that, the two of spades turns back face down, and now the two of hearts turns face up. It's really wild because the deuces are wild. Once again, we'll give it a little spin this time, and a little shake. And now the two of hearts is going to turn face down, the two of clubs turns face up. It's really wild how that happens. Now if I just turn the two of diamonds face up like that, and give a little wiggle, now they'll all turn back face up, just that fast. So we have the two of diamonds, the two of clubs, the two of hearts, and the two of spades. Now watch what happens. Take that two of diamonds, we'll place it right here like that, and we're going to cause that two of diamonds to disappear right before your very eyes. Now, watch closely, because it's going to happen really, really fast. If I just wave my hand like that, that two of diamonds just completely vanished. My good friend John Bannett always says, to an untrained eye, it doesn't look like anything happened. But if I snap my fingers, you can see it completely vanished, and it reappeared right over here, just that fast. Come on, you got to admit that that's a beauty. But the amazing thing is, the real reason why these guys are really, really wild is because they all come from all different decks of cards. That is another magic moment from Mike Spade. Till next time, we will do it again.